Every classroom in the Mary Frances Early College of Education is equipped with a document camera. In this video, you will learn the basic capabilities of the document camera, how to operate the device as a web conference camera, and some troubleshooting tips. The Epson DC-21 can function as a document camera or a web conference camera. It can display text or objects placed on the podium and includes zoom, autofocus, and a downward-facing light. All control functions available on the device control panel are duplicated on the remote control. The articulating arm and rotating camera head allows the device to function as a web conference camera. The built-in microphone has excellent pickup capabilities and will capture all discussion within a room. OIT has connected and configured the Epson document camera so that it seamlessly operates as both a document camera or web conference camera. The Epson DC-21 can function as a web conference camera. You will use the Zoom application to select the document camera as a source for video and audio. To begin, extend the arm and turn the camera head so that it faces the audience. Turn on the device. On the Crestron flip-top control panel, display the iMac. If your room has a wall-mounted Crestron control panel, press iMac, then projector. Log on to the iMac and launch Zoom. Now make sure Zoom is configured to transmit video and audio signal from the document camera. Enter the Zoom settings screen by clicking on the gear icon found at the top right of the Zoom home screen. Click the video button on the left side of the settings screen. From the camera dropdown, select Epson ELPDC-21. This is the document camera. The image from the document camera will appear in the video preview pane. Now let's make sure that the document camera is selected as the audio source for the Zoom session. Click the audio button on the left of the settings pane. From the microphone dropdown, select Epson ELPDC-21. The document camera is now selected as the audio source. You may now close the settings panel and start your Zoom web conference. This section will provide some troubleshooting tips for the Epson document camera. If after trying these solutions you are still unable to make the device work, please contact the Mary Frances Early College of Education Help Desk in room 232 of Adderhold Hall or call 706-542-8007. The most common problem with the document camera is disconnected or improperly connected cables. The document camera requires three cables to be connected in the back: the power cable, the HDMI cable, and the USB cable. Make sure each of these cables is properly connected. If the party you are Zoom conferencing with cannot see you, double-check the camera selection in the Zoom settings panel. You should have Epson DC-21 selected as the camera. If the party you are Zoom conferencing with cannot hear you, double-check the microphone selection in the Zoom's setting panel. You should have Epson ELPDC-21 selected as the microphone. If you cannot hear the remote party from the Zoom conference, double-check the speaker selection in the Zoom settings panel. You should have Crestron 420 selected as the speaker. If you logged into the Mac OS, select HDMI as the speaker. If the Zoom settings are correct, make sure that you have the room volume turned up enough. Using the Crestron control panel, turn up the volume while the other remote party is speaking.